rambling about my money, I would've went dummy and been grand. But I got this shit locked up, can't nobody stop us, young nigga. I'm chasing that big bag. Everybody rhyming, they clutching the firearm. My younger day wants on ride for him. He mugging, we up, and I hope that the.
What it do? It's your boy OTC Bro, and welcome back to Rude Reviews, man. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Roast, dislike, do the most, man. Hit the notification button so you know when your boy is uploading to the tube. Hashtag Rude Ones in the comment section for a shout out on Friday and every single Friday after that, man. I appreciate you rocking with your boy on our way to 100,000 things, man. This is another subscriber video. This is Rage Against the Machine bomb track. As always, we're gonna be looking for those punches, those straight in your face FU type lines from Rage Against the Machine. So here we go. Talk about rap, and when you talk about R&B, they talk about a lot about deliverance. That intro, love the Rage Against the Machine intro, the attitude, the fierce, you hearing that shit. Shit tough. Some beat downs, cold run a train on punks, hoes that think they run the game. My hands upon the flames of the flag. All right now. As we thought, as we knew, the political stand is here. He said, instead, I warm my hands up upon the flames of the flag. He don't say what flag, but depending on what country he's from, you can pretty, I'm pretty sure you can figure out what flag he's talking about.
I don't want to wake up the flag, so recall the downfall and the businesses that run the soul. See through the news and the views that twist reality. Run the fight on the
planet. Big facts. Big facts. He said, "Ooh," he said, "see through the news and the views that twist reality." See through the news and the views. So he's talking about all platforms that twist reality. So all these fake ass YouTubers, that's not reality, my nigga. Nobody can relate to that shit's fake as fuck. Trying to twist it around for some little bitty ass kids, bitch ass niggas.
Burn, 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 burn
Rage Against the Machine, I love the technicalities they go through for their music. Not only do they want to put music out there that's going to like shock people and bring light to issues, but they want music that's interacting with people. And I feel like with his voice, when he chances stuff at concerts, I feel like he gets the same response back. And it's just lots of energy. You can feel it too. He said, my mind, you're here, and yeah, begin to fear that your car will get pulled if you interfere. Whew. That's heat. That's some bars right there. I'm going to read it again. My mind, you're here, and yeah, begin to fear that your car will get pulled if you interfere. Whatever. You know how you say it. Some heat, man. He said, if you get in my way, man, I might have to expose you real bad. Or he's saying if people get in the way of certain people that are higher up, they'll expose them, pull the card, they'll make them seem like something they're not, or the other way around. You never know. Landlords and power whores on my people, they took turns. So he's talking about everybody. As he said, he's talking about the people that let you rent to their house, to the people who's holding them accountable. So the higher ups to the lowest man, to the middle man. He's saying all these people are corrupt. All these people are trying to get over. All these people are trying to take over power. You know, if it ain't one person, it's another person. If it ain't that person, it's this person. No matter where you go, turn around, there's always somebody who wants more power and wants to control you. They taking turns. It's your, hey, I just got 15 racks for me. It's your turn, cuz. Yeah, go ahead and get him. He got the rest of the 15 for you. All right, bet. You know what I'm saying? Song for everybody to rally in and start chanting, burn, burn. Yes, you're gonna burn. Yeah, bro. Some more heat from Rage Against the Machine. I don't know if it's a song I haven't liked from that. I just like the energy and the message. The message they put out, so the substance in music It's so good and so profound. Now, it was somebody in the comment section that left a very, 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 very long message. And I read it for sure. It was the longest one I ever seen. And he was talking about the politicals and all this stuff like that, politics. I don't give a fuck about no politics, my nigga. Democrat, Republican, I'm not none of that shit. I don't give a fuck who the president is. I don't give a fuck who the prime minister is. No disrespect to anybody's country, but I don't give a fuck about politics, my nigga. You feel me? Because when something bad happens, you don't think, oh, politics. Nah, my nigga, I just got robbed. Fuck politics. Can politics help me not to get robbed or get shot down in the street? If not, I don't give a fuck about politics, my nigga. I will never vote, and I have never voted. And if you don't like that, oh well, kiss my ass. Anyways, man, it's your boy OTC Rope. This is Root Reviews. I'm starting my own politics. It's called The Rude Ones. So if you want to politic with The Rude Ones, subscribe. Dislike, unsubscribe, anything like that. It don't matter what you do over here on this campaign. Anyways, man, it's your boy OTC Rope. This is Root Reviews, and I will see you when I see you.